Live from New Mexico's most trusted news source.
Burglars break into a convenience store.
We start tonight with new developments into last night's police shooting of a